Gotta unload some bread in downtown.
Be there soon.
I'm on foot in downtown and need some new wheels.
Just gonna take a squirt,
what
and I'll get
keep this safe.
Okay, I'm good to go.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
That's a big hill.
Greetings and salutations, and all that shite.
Long way from Point Verdun, aren't you, Bear?
Decided it was time to branch out. Not really a lot for me in that organization anymore.
So what's your new line?
Mind-melting narcotics. And I hear the best are coming out of Frisco. PCP. And it's cutting into my business.
Okay. So where's the operation?
Beats the hell out of me. But a while back, Miss Olivia Marcano hired a top-notch chemist named Bobby Bastian, tasked him with upgrading her operations, which will make it impossible for the small-time cooks to compete. Hell, they even got taxis delivering their shit.
If I can get to Bastian's dealers, maybe they'll give him up. Tell me something I can use against him.
That ain't all. Word is Miss Marcano brought in a couple other eggheads from San Francisco. Get rid of them, and Bobby Bastian's gonna find himself nice and fucked. Put a beating on some of Bastian's guys, and maybe they'll tell you something useful.
Thing too, between the muscle and the chemist they brought in, the place is like this big secret nobody's talking about. It's fucking spooky.
I think he split.
He shoots somebody, we're gonna have the pigs up our ass.
Tell me about Bastian's PCP business.
We've been moving the speed around town using taxis. Last I heard, the boss was keeping the cash drops at the dispatch garage.
From now on, my crew is your crew.
Let's go. On your feet. Find somewhere else to sober up. I see you again. You're going to the drunk tank.
We're all dead. Don't you see? We're already gone.
Frisco.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
You spot anything you can use?
All right. What do we have? Our business is done here.
Show me what you got.
I'll be...
This is done. You know how to fight.
Who taught this dickhead how to drive?
wrong. I... what to do? Don't really know what to say about it.
Oh, fuck!
I respect the message. In the road, that's when they lose me. Why can't they just be patient? Something is going on.
They got one of us. Let's see.
Not again.
That didn't sound right.
What was that? Jim was a piece of the city's history, and now just a pile of burnt bricks.
You boys heard that, right?
Did he just shoot him?
What?
Holy shit! That's a corpse!
Hairs on my neck are standing up.
Sandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with phones.
I'll be happy to take care of that for you.
Get somebody to take this cash off me.
Hold your horses, I'll get to you.
Need to make a deposit, sugar? On my way. Call me if you need me.
Ah! Rest in peace.
Frisco, get somebody to take this cash off me.
Hold your horses. I'll get to you.
Got something I can hang on to for you?
On my way. Call me if you need me.
God only knows what it was.
What was that?
There ain't shit out there.
Huh? False fucking alarm.
What?
Consider it done.
Shit, you got a gun?
Someone took this boy out. Shit. Everybody get! You better be!
Cassandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with the phones.
I'll be happy to take care of that for you.
Frisco, get somebody to take this cash off me.
Hold your horses, I'll get to you.
All right.
Better not lose.
What are we handling? Guess our business is done here.
Okay, but not by myself.
Maybe I should look over there.
You boys see that?
Poor bastard didn't stand.
Him. Cassandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with phones.
I'll be happy to take care of that for you.
Hello? Hello? Oh, fucking hell!
Frisco, get somebody to take this cash off.
Hold your horses, I'll get to you.
What can I take off
your
hands?
Keep this
safe. Guess our business is done here.
Cassandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with phones.
Give me just a sec.
Making it extra tough for Bobby Bastian to cook up his shit.
It's been a bad couple of days for old Bobby Bastian. Far less of his product out on the street than he and Miss Marcano would like.
Sounds like good news for you.
I mean, it doesn't hurt.
What are things looking like at the lab? Is Bastian there?
Yeah, and in a fucking state. Apparently, the Marcanos aren't too happy about the cash flow disruption.
Yeah. Well, let's see how they feel about losing their drug lab. And Bear, sell what you're gonna sell. But you better steer well clear of the Hollow.
Well, you know where to find Bastian. Go get the fucker.
Frisco, get somebody to take this cash off.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
Got something I can hang on to for you?
Guess our business is done here.
Hey,
Hey.
You said it, not me.
I'll tell you my gun.
Fucking with me ain't small, pal.
Only so many places to hide, partner!
Get him!
I'm all boxed in!
Gonna put you down, son.
He ain't getting a fucking waste of time. Shit, he's gone.
Take that motherfucker down.
post home with Bishay.
Lost another one.
See if you can find that pup. Hey, bro. One of our guys is dead. Yellow bastard. Run, rabbit, run! Grab a cover! Guess it's long. How'd he sneak out of here?
Fucker went over there!
I ain't ever gonna stop looking.
Bastard.
We got another man.
He's cutting us down.
Hey, what?
Huh?
Dumb fuck got himself killed.
Circle back. See if he's over there.
Then where you want to look?
That cab must have took off.
Got a body here!
Can't be.
Do whatever you're gonna do. Just don't leave me to Olivia.
Shit.
Only way we're gonna hold on to Frisco Fields is if you send some of your boys.
I'm here for you, but don't forget to be there for me.
Hey, Mr. Clay, you think maybe you could transfer me out of here? One of these dopes is gonna blow this place up for sure.
I'm in Frisco. Get somebody to take this cash off me.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
Going straight to the bank.
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
I'll head your way now.
You spot anything you can use?
Show me what you got.
Yes, we... Good. Come with me.